Go ahead. It's your video.
Welcome back. You know, Corona. Got a whole table of juices here. But today we're doing the starting off Carolina Cloud Strawberry Milk. It's like $26 shipped for 120 mil.
Which actually isn't bad for 120 mil. It's not AZ Swag Sauce prices, but.
Keep on doing what you're doing.
I've got to wait on old man to juice.
No, these O-rings are taking me off. I washed it before I put new coils on it today. I was running a 4.2, and they made it 5.3, I believe. It's a little too rowdy.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm running a 0.14 on a series mod.
You're retarded.
I made it.
Yeah, it's a Frankenstein mod.
I'm getting kind of, not that I've ever had it. It seems like it tastes like a strawberry version of like a protein drink.
Yeah. Yeah, are those like strawberry protein bars they have out now?
Yeah. I mean, it does have like a Nesquik strawberry kind of flavor to it, but it's got a weird kick to it.
Mm. Yeah, I was about to say, is it supposed to be like a cereal type juice?
Or? Just strawberry milk.
Huh.
I gotta run this thing on two holes. But it's whew. I mean, it's good overall.
Yeah, I mean.
And once again, I don't run nicotine, so if it had some in it, it might actually help a little bit.
Yeah, because apparently nicotine carries flavor.
Yep. Even if it had, like, you know, 1.5 milligrams, it might help it.
Mm. But, it's a really good juice. I mean, I've heard that Carolina Clouds, which is who makes this, I mean, it's one of the best e-juices out there right now.
Yeah, everybody's always, I'm always seeing people doing hand checks with it. I'd get it again. I believe they have a total of 4 or 5 different flavors. There's like a blueberry and some other ones. Mm-hmm. So, not my favorite, but I'd go ahead and give that I give it 8.5.
I'd probably give it about a 9. I mean, it's not like, like you said, my favorite, but it's on up there.
It just has too much of a, like a protein shake kind of a zip to it. Is that like a bunch of people gagging over here? Shit.
And my wicks are dry. Cool.
I can't blow clouds for shit. Really simple. Cloudy review, but it's really simple flavor. I mean, you're not going to get a whole lot out of it, so.
Yeah.
Anything else?
Just go ahead and pick up a bottle for yourself. I mean, you know, hell, 120 mils for like, what, you said 25 bucks?
26 shipped.
Yeah, 26 shipped. I mean, it's pretty good.
All right. We'll see you.